taunted with punches. And not, oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. Grimes has his sights set on the target.
Up into the torture rack.
Taken down with his own move. Amazing.
Makes a cover. Coming to the rescue. Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Of a tag team is.
Oh, spear!
Is it enough? Is it enough? Come on! He keeps his team in the match.
Wicked forearm!
Did you hear that thud?
He's able to fend off the attack.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
This is hard to watch.
Both wrists captured it.
That was nasty.
Headed up, he's thinking big.
On the top, double axe handle pass.
He's lining him up.
Grimes gets intercepted.
See as he rises how vulnerable of a position.
Hooked up. Getting tossed. Grimes has it wrapped up.
Two.
Three. Finally, finally, he picks up the victory.
Here are your winners, Snow, Satoru, and Cameron Grimes.
Two great superstars that go great together, and that win is proof.
Gives you hope for the future of the tag division. Great tag team action on display, guys.